Good afternoon, this is Jenna
and Cindy reporting live from Raider Nation.
We're here at North Brunswick Township High School to talk about the new sports facilities.
The Steve Libro Field and the Stan Wilson Field were renovated this past summer. These renovations included turf fields, new bleachers, and an announcer box, and much more. There was a dedication ceremony for both fields on September 12th. Following the ceremony, the Raiders football team had one of their first scrimmages on the new field.
Being in the field for the first time was like really fun. You know, going out and touching it for the first about hour or so, it was really good to like step on it for the first time. We didn't go out with a win, but it was pretty exciting to play on it and to know that, you know, we're the first team to play.
This spring, the softball team will also be playing on new fields located in the back of the school. We talked to Mr. Chesler, the assistant softball coach, about the benefits of the fields.
New fields at the school will benefit the students and the town in general in a lot of ways. Having the fields on campus for the softball team will be great. You don't have to travel every single day to get to practice, so that's going to save time.
And we also spoke with Mr. Emanuel, the athletic director, about the new fields at our campus.
Over the past 40 years, North Brunswick Township High School hasn't changed nothing. First thing that came to everybody's mind was the stadium. The stadium was antiquated. There was issues with the bleachers, the scoreboard, the field itself. The project really started out with redoing the stadium. We got just basically a brand new stadium, from drainage to goalposts to soccer goals to the turf field to repainting the track, new home stands, new visiting stands, new blacktop underneath, refurbishing of the Raider Hut named after Mr. Fritchie. We try to unify all of our major sports complexes.
If you're interested in coming down to the school to check out the new fields, check out www.schedulestar.com.
Now back to the studio.